Laying on your back, turning fetal position. How you like Dustin Rhodes Golden now? Still can't get over it. Like, that's not Goldust? Like, I mean, that Dustin is Goldust? Like, I never knew that. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding. There you go. There you go. Leave him on his belly. Leave him exposed. Some punches to the back of the head. I feel like Finn Balor might come out. Or what are we at? 10? The crowd? Oh, he's going into the steel box. He just headbutted his chest. He just headbutted his chest. Back into the ring. I feel like Finn Balor is going to come out. Kick to the midsection. Hit him with a right. I want to see a power slam. Hit him with a right. Another right. Hooking his legs over the second ropes. You don't want to be over there, Bray Wyatt. Compromising position, I would say. Wind up. Oh, bada bada. To the leg, to the leg. Off the ropes. And the other leg. That's it. You know, leave no thigh behind. You know, I was a little jealous, so he had to, do what he had to do. Off the ropes, hit him with the, oh, right into it. Sister Abigail, no time for the lovin's. Ain't nobody got time for that. And that is it. If you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button. Future Live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown. Later for you, Goldie. I mean, Dustin, later for you.